time for our weekly tribute to the FCC, the folks who keep our eyes and our ears safe from all the words and body parts that God doesn't want us to know about. We do our part here by bleeping and blurring things, whether they need it or not. It is This Week in Unnecessary Censorship.
Mr. Mayor, thanks. You didn't ask for any advice, but I'll give you some anyway. F*** the holes.
We don't need another $200 billion war to get rid of one, you know, strong-armed.
I'm Larry Sifflis Sports. The director of the Tour de France says record-setting cyclist Lance Armstrong us all, his words.
It's pretty nasty out here, I gotta be honest with you. We haven't had a tremendous amount of heavy rain, but you can see behind me here, look at the ocean, just incredibly up here. I mean, I'm just amazed.
I just want to all my fans first. Thank you guys all so much.
Then is Ronald McDonald your child?
Over the weekend, the material mom said, as soon as doctors give me the okay, I expect to be right back on a horse and again.
I think Laura Bush is the best first lady in the history of this country. She is fantastic. And like my wife, she gives Bushy a little
I'm a little nervous, I have to say. It's not every day I get up my butt.
Emerald, up your school cafeteria.
Hey, Emerald, come and up my school cafeteria. Oh.
I firmly believe you can a husband like a dog because, look, they're both exactly the same way.
Ever wish you could take a peek at what you might be in the future? Probably be a larger size for most of us.
Oh, boy. I wonder if you ever think about the things that you can do now that you couldn't do when you were a little baby. Can you yourself now?